didn't touch you though, right?
Nah, I mean, he deleted the live. Fuck, he got my phone.
But he didn't hit you though, right?
Yeah, nobody hit me. I'm not no cop chasing ass motherfucker. I'm not no groupie ass motherfucker. I don't even give it. Somebody can give me the name to the nigga that actually touched me, or whatever the case may be, or actual story. We can find out who this nigga is. Then we're good. 100% on that.
I don't know who the guy was or whatever. I wasn't there.
The lawsuit is not against him per se. It's against the fucking restaurant because none of these niggas did shit while this whole shit was going down.
He didn't touch you though, right?
Nah, I mean, he deleted the live. Fuck, he got my phone. And
but he didn't hit you, though, right?
Nobody hit me. I'm not no cop chasing ass motherfucker. I'm not no groupie ass motherfucker. I don't even give it. Somebody can give me the name to the nigga that actually touched me, or whatever the case may be, or actual story. We can find out who this nigga is. Then we're good. 100% on that.
I don't know who the guy was or whatever. I wasn't there.